religion.
Oh my gosh.
I respect your religion, bro.
I respect your religion. Oh, tama.
Ako naghugas na lang ako ng ano din.
Nagtaas ng beses, hindi.
Hindi masyado, pero...
Intense, no?
Intense na siya. Intense.
I respect your religion.
Kasi they weren't...
Nagsagutan English.
Nasagutan eh.
English?
First time sila nasagutan, silang dalawa.
And then, Lazis was, ano daw, very defensive. They didn't say sorry pa, or ano.
Lazis was like, it's a joke. And then...
Morning pa nga aga-aga.
And then it's like,
then Nathan brought up na about Michael.
About Michael, na you don't want to be joke around in the morning. And then don't do that to other people.
No.
Bakit wala tayo doon, Jean?
Hindi ko rin nakikita.
Na parang,
ano nangyari sila?
Ikaw, you are the one who makes jokes.
Hindi, tulad dati na bro.
No, the point of Cap was, Lazis, pwede ka mag-joke. Pero yung ibang tao, kapag mag-joke sa'yo, bawal. Right now, sinasabihan kita na ganito. Yeah. Dapat maintindihan mo rin yung acting side. That's his point lang naman.
Oh,
eh parang si Lazis kasi, sinabi niya, we're mature. You're mature already. You're not
sinabi
young.
Sinabihan
niya.
Grabe, hindi siya hugas ako.
Wait, nagsagutan talaga sila as in?
Mayroon talaga. Mayroon talaga. Yeah, it took a while.
English, took us about that.
Raph was already like this. Tapos Raph was in front of Nathan and she was doing this.
Are you like face to face, close up?
Lazis went near Nathan.
Review.
Lazis went near Nathan to do this. But eventually, Lazis left na lang. Kasi Nathan, I don't know. I wasn't looking actually. I was pretending that I wasn't
listening. What about Nathan's face? Was it like...
He was so serious. He was like...
Before, after na, after na nag-exercise kayo.
Before yun. Ay, before, after. Before yung breakfast yun eh.
Oo, kasi kagising lang talaga.
Before.
Hindi simula.
Isabel, may period ka pa naman.
Starting pa lang. Yeah, it's okay.
You can just,
Sabi ko, you're done na kapag ang English yero dahil.
Huh? You're done na.
Yeah, but I'm wearing, ano, gusto ko
line. Sana pala lumabas ako eh.
Oh, may issue na.
Oh my gosh.
Legit. Pero you wouldn't see anything also kung nandun ka kanina. Wala ka nang sabihin. Quiet ka lang. Then, Seham was like, I was like,
I was in the room and then Raph was like, OMG. My brother and Lazis. He was doing that to me. He was saying that to me. Yeah.
Kanina ko lang nakita yung mukha ni Kuya Nathan, no?
Was it sound scary?
Huh?
Sound scary?
Yeah.
Looks scary ba?
Bro.
Especially Kuya Nathan is really religious person.
Half of our lives.
You missed the drama.
Pero okay na sila.
But they're good.
No.
Okay, I like it better. I like confrontation talaga.
Hindi na ganun close na.
No. And they reconcile again. Mm-hmm. And then sabi ni Kuya Nathan, like in the afternoon na yun, nung pinaano kami sa living room, sabi niya, sabi ni Kuya Nathan, nothing changed between us, bro. Huh? Mm-hmm. Pupunta pa rin ako sa bahay mo, bro. Yeah. They're okay. I just heard it.
They're okay. This was important.
They're okay na. They joke around na nga eh. But they're okay na this morning after that when we were exercising. But there was just still an awkward
hindi napapansin ko
stage at that time.
Na parang pag sinasabi mo siya, parang mayroon talaga siya. Parang yun yung personality niya.
Yeah.
Nino?
Lazis.
Na?
Like for example, ilang beses na di ba sa Bell, nung sa Capital Casting, ganyan din yun.
Mayroon siyang i-rebattle. Parang mayroon siyang, if you say something, mayroon siyang palagi.
Explanation.
May explanation palagi na ganito. Hindi niya parang tinitake na lang. Or, it's hard to change his mind.
No, I mean...
Diba, mahirap.
If may reason naman.
Tumuntawa naman tayo.
Recap niya yun, Day.
Tayang?
Pero yung kay Lazis kasi, you have to understand, he's Russian, right? Russian are very powerful people. Like what they believe in, they're really strong talaga. And they know that they're right. That's the thing. Kasi
yeah,
Russian
siya. I think Kuya Nathan.
Pero may point si Lazis pag minsan mag-aano siya. may mga sinasabi siya, may point yung mga sinasabi niya.
Yeah, mm-hmm. That's full wisdom din. It's just like this, ano, you don't talaga, joke kasi around. It's okay to joke, but like not Kuya Nathan, like for, just in general, barang don't joke yung, about religion. Especially if you have differences.
Day, parang yeah. Di kuan ba, parang di, tawagan niya.
Actually, kanina, wala yung problem. If, nag-sorry agad.
Yung sinabi ni Michael, yung nag-sorry si Michael sa atin sa table. Mm. Tapos sabi ni Lizzie, does it matter what the culture is? Kasi pag ginulat mo talaga yung tao, hindi, 4 a.m. talagang magagalit sa'yo.
It's early morning.
Early in the morning.
Like, it was early kaya, morning then. You don't joke around the
joke
place. If you were told, if you have, ano, religious, tapos sabi mo,
bukog dahi, kay gigamit ni Kap ang katong girisong food ni Lizzie at that time.
Na ano?
Yung parang ginamit ni Cap yung naging reason din nila just at that time ba?
Anong reason?
Yung ano ba, yung bawal may, mag-joke ng ganyan. Parang, di ba sinabi mo, ginamit eh parang...
Yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Kailan yun, ginamit niya?
Hindi kanina ba kanina?
Ah, oh, kanina. Oo, oh, nagamit yun na reason.
Nagamit yung exact point.
That's true din naman.
They both had their points. Mm-hmm. Pero kung nag-sorry lang agad sila sis, like how Michael was, di ba Michael said sorry agad, there would be no
confrontation.
There wouldn't be, parang, there wouldn't, kasi may fire na, umaapoy na yung fire, linagyan mo pa ng hay.
Medyo off din kasi yung sinabi ni Lizzie nga na bless the
toilet. Parang kung may fire na, huwag mo na dadagan ng hay para hindi siya lalaki, di ba? Eh, the proper for that is, pwede ka magsabi mo na that's only a joke. Tapos kung magsabi ng tao, joke, pero I'm offended. Parang ganun ba?
That's very offended talaga.
Diba? If the person is offended, like, I'm talking about my perspective. Kung sabihin ko, nakaka-offend ka naman sa akin, mag-sorry ka na. Kasi ginawa mo yun sa akin, diba? Pero hindi pa na, hindi kasi nag-sorry agad. Pero nag-sorry naman sila, Ziz. Pero hindi agad. Pero yung sorry niya, hindi yung sorry na apologetic. It's more of like, I'm sorry. If,
ah.
Parang, I'm sorry if you feel offended. We're mature, you're mature. Parang ganun. Parang sinasabi mo, sorry, I'm parang nag-sorry na lang dahil hindi siya parang, hindi siya sorry.
I'm gonna, the rice. I'm gonna...